Let us prepare our hearts to hear God's word. Once more, let us hear of his plan to redeem us from darkness by sending the light of his Son. Through the reading of the word, may we, like the shepherds, hear the angels. In our hearts, may we also journey to Bethlehem and see the child in a manger. But first, we pray for this school and for those who are called to serve. We ask for hearts of goodwill in our families and among our neighbors, in our communities, and among nations, that we might truly have peace on earth. Amen.
Oh,
treasure.